check out Linguiz.
Stay away from Lomachenko and Devin Haney.
So that was Crawford said stay away from Haney and Lomo.
And Gamboa said I was better than him. On my life, Gamboa said I was better than him.
And then check it out.
He didn't say no, man. He didn't say that I was better than him, but he said I was the best. Like,
and then
younger than him, like I was. He said that I was younger than him, but you better than him.
You know, last week Ryan said he wants to fight you next year. No, he's a good fighter. He's talented. It would be a big fight, Tank. You don't think it would be a big fight? Pay-per-view?
Oh, yeah.
You and Ryan?
Yeah.
Devin Haney just called you out, too.
He just called me out?
Yeah.
Tell him that a shoulder
right
hit.
After the fight.
Tell him that a shoulder hit. That's
business, man.
They want to do that.
They want to get their numbers up.
What did you say in the press conference? They want to get paid?
Yeah.
Nah, tell them what you say. Your gun is what? Your gun always what?
Slowly.
All safety.
No. He said my 9 don't have no
safety.
He got 40. Yeah. I mean 40. He got a 40. Because 40 don't
have safety. Leave that home, bro.
What?
That mate?
From where?
That shit is hot. I got one, too. I left it.
For the picture. Bro.
What up? What's going on? How you doing? Good.
What up,
you ain't outside.
I'm always outside.
You ain't outside.
I'm always outside.
But Tank, in boxing, everyone's an expert. Everyone knows better than anybody. Right, Calvin?
Every time. But guess what? End result.
Tank, would you like to fight Crawford one day? You and Crawford? He said he would touch Crawford up.
End results, y'all. Look. Look how he did it against a vet with a name. That's the difference, man. When you fight a vet with a name, and I kept telling him, come over here, sit right here. He was with me in camp. What I kept telling him, Gamboa ain't going out like that.
You had to box.
I said, you had to look good.
Because he went back to Cuba.
Calvin, he put new spawn partners in. He did everything to try to win. Yeah.
But this is how it works. In 3 months, because I know 6 months, people are gonna go look at Tank's record. How did the fight end?
He knocked him out.
That's it. You knocked him out. You have 23 wins, 22 knockouts. That's it.
Next fight, you get a knockout. Boxing is like, it's a hate and love sport. They love you, they hate you tomorrow.
What happened? What did they say?
Let me explain something to you. Now they know Tank can knock you out at any given time.
What are they saying though?
They ain't saying nothing. They just, everybody wants to
say. Same with boxing fans saying, bro. What's been happening?
What, knockout?
What? Does anybody talk about
check this out. Everybody say 2020. 2020 what? Right around the corner? We got a week? 2 weeks?
2 days.
2 days?
Yep. 2 days.
Nigga, you got that club in the phone. Everybody calling me.
That shit shut down.
Congratulations.
Hey, they're going to
keep it open
for folks. Congrats, everybody. Tank, congrats again.
Hey, Tank, the only champ, nice to meet you, Elliot. The only champ not to call you out is Teofimo Lopez.
Well, what happened?
He's the only champ not to call you out.
He did?
No, he never called out Tank, right?
No, he always talked about
his dad. His dad was the one always talking shit.
But all of them, especially...
He's humble with that.
Especially, what's his name, Devin?
Yeah.
His dad got to tell him. His dad told him to do that. He don't make no decision on his own.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
His dad told him to do that. So I go at his dad. I knock that young nigga out and relax.
But I think Ryan and his team are very serious about a fight with you this year. And I think it would be a big fight, a big pay-per-view fight.
That shit's going to be big.
The reason why I don't think they're going to do that right now, Golden Boy looks out for his guys at the right time.
Yeah, but
I
think...
That's going to make a whole lot of money for his pockets, though.
Yeah, but he spent a whole lot of money on Ryan, too.
Yeah, fact.
See what I'm saying? So he ain't get that money back yet. Look at the contract he signed with Brian. Am I right, Ryan?
You're right.
You think he got that money back yet?
I think he's gonna get it back if he fight Tank.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.
Take a step back.